Welcome back, Crusader Kings 3, House Lanka, episode 17. Alright, good to have everybody back. So we are Emperor Daniel, 40 years old. We've got six children, two daughters, four sons. Oldest son is already married with a couple of kids of his own. And we're just now deciding kind of, well, not just, I need to decide who we want to be the heir. And, you know, that's the situation. We're gonna go with these guys. What? She's 46 years old. I even said last episode that we're done having kids. Oh my gosh, man. Please be a girl. Honestly, please be a girl. We don't need another son. That's just one more person we have to try to, or we'll have to disinherit. Okay. Now, why were the daughters so much better than the sons? That's what I want to know. Why do I have negative piety? I don't understand. Crap, does that mean I'm not going to be able to disinherit anybody? Oh no, good. It's okay. Whew. Whew, doggy. Oh, it's that's what I can't do because I'm missing the. Okay. We need to get that back up there then. Question is, should I get him going somewhere else? I think the answer is no, since we're at 95%. So we'll keep him until we get this duchy. This is my It was this one that we kind of had as the chosen one. This to the duchy, whoever we're going to put in the duchy. Son's having a lot of kids. Okay. Oh, we picked up some stuff around here, I think. Did we? Did we not? Maybe not. Maybe not. Okay, I think we said we're gonna come down here. Finish this part of the map off. I don't think I'm gonna get to the point where I can ask them to do that. I think it's gonna have to just be a straight disinherit. Got it. We're gonna hold on to that until we're ready to convert over. It shouldn't be too long. All right, well, that didn't take up nearly the amount of time that I thought that it would. Yeah, let's go with them. One, because they're there and we'll have to go at them a couple different times, but also I get confused every time I look up there because the colors that they have and we have are so similar. I give it to him. takes me to my vassal. I'm again, so I'll have to do a do another kingdom here. Bunch of scurdy cats. This should get us the win. Yep. There we go. Pretty good timing, too. 1 month, we'll grant somebody a position here and then get that converted over. Okay. That's the winner. This is gonna mean he's the ambitious means every time I give up those counties and stuff, it's gonna stress him. But we'll do it. If he's the heir. If that's the route we want to go. Ooh, we can do Holy War for a Kingdom. Here's what we're gonna do. Then we're gonna do Holy War for the Kingdom, and hopefully that gets me a big chunk. Given the amount of men, we're gonna do local army, which means we're gonna probably lose money. Coming to fight me down here, but I don't quite understand the logic of that. Now they're backtracking. Still over that, so guess we'll grant this guy this Kampurua. It only took me down two. Goodness gracious me. Like there's gonna be some other people that don't like me as much as him, like this guy right here. like this. I don't know. These guys just keep going back and forth. It's like they can't decide if they want to try to take land from me or help their besieged cities. So this guy hasn't had any kids yet. Oh, because they're not even married yet. Just get straight back, because otherwise we're gonna have to retake that. And that answers the question if I want to get somebody, if I want to get my culture guy going somewhere else. We are. My other daughter. Yeah, we'll just keep it in house. Wow, so we went straight there and they still got it. was my one son that was marrying someone a little bit younger. Oh, since we're here, might as well besiege this one. I've created some of those before, I know I have. I'm not sure why, if they're losing. That's maybe why we need to pass that rule that says they can't. I thought I did pass that though, where they couldn't go to war without my permission. I know I've granted this one before. Oh, well, that's. Okay, well, congratulations, you're gonna get a bunch of stuff. Start in the wrong spot. Why did I not start where their capital is so well? Oh well. This is the one. We're not going to be ready to put him anywhere. Forty-six. Okay, so we still got. Okay, so we're gonna have to. Oh, there they are. Where are you going? I don't know if I get that back if it's. Fifteen. Oh, it's gonna be just off, but it's alright. Yeah, it's down here. Okay, good. That's already converted over. Might as well get it back since we're here. Let it happen. All right. Him. Okay. I think that's actually going to be a good place to end it. So I think next time what we'll do, we need to grab that for sure. Since we've encircled that, we'll grab that. Come over here, grab maybe a few of these. We do need to keep pushing up here. And again, at some point, we're going to maybe do a holy war for a kingdom on this guy. That's what we're going to do. But I have to wait. I have to wait for that to happen. And also, at some point, we're going to need to decide what we want to do here with this inheriting. We still haven't had any kids. I'd really, really like it if one of them, I could do that too. But I don't think I'm gonna get the pie. I don't think I'm gonna get the piety to do it. I'm only 47, so we got time to kind of see how it shakes out. But now, if we take a look here real quick before we sign off, so we got that. We're definitely not the largest empire. This Khazaria is the largest. Abbasid's pretty large. The Byzantines pretty large. Sahara, Ghana. I'd say we're probably the second largest. I'd give us the second largest nod. I'd give us that. A lot of small counties up in here. A lot of small ones we're gonna be running into. Again, I think I'd like to get up to here. We kind of these like natural desert gaps and open gaps. I'm not sure how far north I want to advance. A couple reasons. One, we're going to start running into these guys, but also, spoiler alert, Mongols will eventually show up, not for another couple hundred years, but do I want to deal with them, or actually, that might be better to deal with them when they first show up, before they have a chance to get super strong and powerful. So maybe we do want to just keep going north. So maybe what we'll do is just kind of do this general northern direction, see what these guys do. I'm curious if they can, if they expand sort of 360, or if they kind of pick one direction to go at. We'll have to see on that. Have to see on that. Culturally. 8 more years. We really should probably do this royal prerogative. That's probably what we'll do next. Because we need to start passing those different legislative things. Okay. That's the plan. So come on back and we'll pick up here.